I hope that this show and the success of this show and our ratings and what we brought collectively as a universe can continue to show other people or the powers that be that people of color can continue to bring people in, to continue to bring the audience, continue to bring the dollars in, whatever the bottom line or top dollar is. Like, we make changes, we make things happen. So I hope that it continues to influence those that need to be influenced.
For sure.
And I hope this is a moment that, you know, we can all look back on, you know, 10, 15 years down the line and be like, this is where they started. This is where they, you know, elevated towards, you know? It's a benchmark to me.
It's lit. I'm gonna tell my kids about this. I'm like, yo, your pops and his peoples, they had one of them toughest shows out at the time.
Through COVID.
And a strike.
Yeah.
A couple strikes.
This is the first, like, outside of Marvel, there's not many universes that have expanded this way. Yeah. And 50 did something so special when he did this. Like, it's really like comparable to a Marvel.
It is.
I don't know what happened with BMF, but this show, it's honestly amazing.
BMF goes crazy.
Everyone has stars behind the camera, like, shaking their head.
Shout out BMF, man.
Yeah, shout out those guys, whatever.